All right, I see round three of rainfall that is going to come over this past week. All right, here's what it looks like today. Lots of cloud cover. There's still some moisture down here along the Gulf Coast, and some of that moisture could bring rain to our far southern counties during the day on Friday. But it does look like the next weather system, which is back coming in out of Southern California, getting ready to move across northern Mexico, will make the trek and kick off a pretty decent-sized storm across the northern Gulf of Mexico. And that will be the next big round of widespread rain, which is due in on Saturday. So for Friday morning, there you can see a little light rain possible down across our southern counties, and off and on rain chances throughout the day in South Mississippi on Friday. Then, as we head into Saturday, there's that storm center which will develop across the northwest Gulf of Mexico. Down towards southern Alabama and the Florida Panhandle, there could be severe storms, maybe even for far southeastern Louisiana. But north of that warm front, it looks like a heavy rain. And once again, it looks like 1 to 3 inches of rain will be possible as this moves through. The storm cranks into a decent storm up the east coast on Sunday and sends down a little bit of chilly air for Sunday. We should clear out, but Sunday night we could drop to near freezing. 47 and mostly cloudy tonight. Lots of clouds with that rain chance in far south Mississippi tomorrow. 65. East winds will be light. Cloudy most of tomorrow night. We could see some rain begin to move into the area towards daybreak on Saturday. Periods of rain heavy at times on Saturday, especially in south Mississippi, clearing a little cooler on Sunday. And then maybe about the middle of next week, more heavy rain possible.